Hey everyone, happy 2020. How were the holidays? I hope everybody had a great time. I am gonna start the year with a quick test that everybody's asking me for. I have a full Eagle X01 drivetrain on this Yeti SB100, and a lot of you guys asked me whether this would work if you were to replace the derailleur with a Shimano 12 speed. And what I have here is the 1051 version or 8100 version of their XT, Shimano XT. I'm gonna just do a clean, simple swap and see if that still performs properly. 12 speed drivetrains use a pretty long derailleur to swallow that 1050 or 1051 cassette. And as you know from my introduction of the XTR derailleur, they are pretty much the same construction or the same length, so they are prone to being damaged by picking up debris from the trail. When that happens, I can see why it's tempting to buy a Shimano derailleur as opposed to the SRAM, which are pretty expensive, but again, from a size perspective, they are pretty much the same size. Check out my video on that. All Eagle components are interchangeable, so if you have an XX1, X01, GX, NX, or the cheap SX drivetrain, this test would be valid for your configuration. Let's give it a try. Because of the way cable housing ends right here on the derailleur, just keep in mind that on the Shimano derailleurs, you're gonna need a slightly longer hose. As you can see on this one, I need to pull it out of the frame a little bit more because otherwise it won't fit. If you have any other derailleur but the SX, you're gonna need to make sure you can accommodate that. So longer housing, clutch is engaged because you cannot really disengage it on a SRAM derailleur, and I have the B-gap adjusted as per Shimano recommendation, so I didn't use the SRAM tool at all. Let's give this a try. So first, shifting down to easier gears. Up to 50, only one at a time shifting up, because that's the SRAM style. Multiple at a time, shifting down. And again, one at a time, because I can only do it that way. One more time. So what do you guys think? It worked perfectly. I can't tell the difference whether I had a SRAM or a Shimano derailleur over here. That's pretty amazing news for all of us that were wondering whether you can replace a SRAM Eagle derailleur with a Shimano one, especially for something like an SLX. That can be very, very tempting, especially when you end up damaging these, because you will damage them. Don't worry about that. I've also tested the SRAM Eagle drivetrain with a Shimano 12 speed shifter, and that worked perfectly fine. Also during the year, I've been running a mix between Shimano 12 speed shifter and derailleur and GX cassette and chain, and that worked perfectly fine. Actually, it's been on the podium a couple of times. So great news for us. Let me know if you guys have any questions. This is the end of my short video. If you found this useful, don't forget to like, subscribe, keep an eye on social media. And until next time, hope to see you folks on the trails, hopefully riding some mixed Shimano and SRAM 12-speed drivetrains. Cheers, guys. Cheers.